How to solve a Snapchat suspicious login. Hello everyone, my name is Smile and in this video I'm gonna show you how you can solve this very suspicious login on your Snapchat. Whether you are using an Android or iPhone, you can simply solve the problem if you use the following step. So first of all, go to your very setting option, then you can simply go on the top search bar and search for VPN. So if you're using any kind of VPN, then make sure you have just unsynced or just deleted that VPN. Go on the Wi-Fi section and make sure you are connected to the stable network or the stable data as well. After that, what you can simply do is open your Snapchat application. Now after you open your Snapchat, tap on the very settings side, tap on your profile icon on the top left side. Now tap on the settings icon, scroll till very down, and now what you can simply do is log out of your account. After you log out, you can also see the saved login info from here. You can delete the saved login accounts which you find suspicious from here as well. But if still you are not happy, then you can simply change your password. Simply log out, and then while you log in, tap on forgot password and then change your password. Send the verification code on your email or phone number. Type the verification code and then you can simply change your password, and the suspicious login now should be not available. That's how you can solve your problem. I hope you like the video. If you like the video, then please do hit the thumbs up and subscribe button, and also comment in the comment section below. Thank you for watching.